like this. It's indeed an honor and a pleasure for me to be here tonight to bring greetings on behalf of all of our brave men and women serving in the Canadian military. I'd like to thank the organization for dedicating this gala, affair to our veterans and warriors, both past and present. I would be remiss if I didn't also thank you for including the Canadian military in the powwow held each year. We're indeed proud, and the young men and women that are here are proud to participate in such a wonderful Aboriginal tradition. The Aboriginal members of the military have served with honor and dedication in each and every conflict over many years. They have made us, and I know they've made you, the Aboriginal community as well, very proud of their excellent participation. We look forward to greeting future members of your community for many years to come. And now it is my pleasure to actively participate in this gala event by announcing your next winner of a Canadian Aboriginal Music Awards category. And that category is for Best Duo or Group.
Hello, my name is Tidy Officer of the Second Class Paul Smith. I am First Nations, presently living in Halifax, Nova Scotia. I'm in the Canadian Navy, and I have 19 years of service. It is my honor tonight to introduce the nominees for Best Group or Duo. Abel and Hawk, the great honor. Nakoda Lodge, Edward Hunter, Copper Moon. The
winner is Eagle and Hawk. A great outcome.